guys, welcome back for another video. And if you're at the Hubs World, bringing you the news that matters. And today, yes, this news, it matters. Now, I'm very excited. I went down, I pre-ordered the Galaxy Note 9, so there's gonna be a review coming up soon. And yes, it's some downsides to it. And also, there's a couple of pluses, right? First of all, let's talk about the fact that you got two options. Now, I went for the 128 gigabytes that comes with 6 gigabytes of RAM, right? That's gonna cost me $1,000, which is only $50 more than what we paid last year. I did say only 50, right? Now, for the 512 gigabytes of memory with 8 gigabytes of RAM, which is a powerhouse, it's gonna cost you $1,250 out the door, all right? So with those two options, I went with 128 simply because I'm not gonna keep my phone no more than 2 years. I have to have the latest and greatest every year. So it doesn't make sense for me to get 512 only to give it back, only to try to get something different next year. So I'm gonna stick with 128. Now, let's talk about the gifts. Now, for me, I think the gifts are, I'm gonna say meh, right? Simply because I know that the AKG headphones cost $300, that's what they're worth, and then you got Fortnite that's worth $150, but it's not for everyone, right? Now, last year's gift with the Galaxy Note 8, we were able to get the wireless charger and or a choice to get the Gear 360. Now, along with those two gifts, we did get 128 gigabyte of storage for the SD card. Now, we got that. Now, for me, I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth, right? Because it's worth $300. I can either put it on eBay or Amazon and sell it, you know, because I'm getting two of them. I gotta order 2 smartphones, 2 Galaxy Watches, and I gotta order 2 chargers, right? So there's a lot of money about to be shelled out. So definitely I'm gonna try to find some deals around here somewhere. Now, let's talk about the color options, people. The color options are not good. Now, many of you are, and I say many, because there's a lot of people I know, a lot of people I've met going into Best Buy that talks about getting the black. Everybody likes black. Black pretty much goes with everything. Know that black is not in the US right now. We do not have it. People are looking for it, and this is with all carriers. Now, if you found one where a carrier is carrying it, let me know. Hit me in the comment section down below so I can spread the word. And we will not be getting the copper. The copper is the one that I wanted to order. No copper. Right, and Samsung always does this, right? They send the nicer phones home and they send us and leave us with what's left over, right? And that's just the way I feel about it. So the only 2 colors that's available is lavender and that ocean blue. Now, my wife got the lavender, of course. I'm not getting lavender, and I got the ocean blue. So that was it for that, you all. I mean, I went down there, I played with the phone a little bit. I took a couple of shots. I played with it. It's got some features in there that I thought is pretty nice. And the fact that it has a 4,000 milliamp hour battery is really gonna make the difference in this phone, the Galaxy Note 9 compared to the Galaxy Note 8. And that's like a big reason for why I went ahead and upgraded again, which I was gonna upgrade anyway. Let me just quit talking crazy. Now, with that being said, let's talk about the carriers. Now, from T-Mobile, you got what they call a BOGO deal. It's just a buy one, get one free. AT&T has a buy one, get one free. Verizon has a buy one, get one free. Sprint probably has the only different deal, which is you can get a phone for 50% off, which is the Galaxy Note 9, and you gotta get the Flex plan. Now, along with getting the Flex plan, you gotta get a new line of service in order to take advantage of this offer. Now, another offer that's great is if you buy the phone outright, they're gonna give you $450 off this smartphone. I thought that was awesome, and that's with a trade-in. Now, they actually let you know what phones you can trade in to get this $450 off. Now, let's say you don't have that. They'll go down to let you know there's some other phones that you can trade in to get $250 off. So you got a couple of choices right there. I thought that was pretty awesome. All right, you all, that's gonna be it for this video. I'm hoping you're having a great weekend. If you are, listen, continue. Now, hit me in the comment section down below. Let me know if you're gonna go down and pre-order, or if you're gonna get the Galaxy Note 8, or if you're just gonna keep what you got. All right, you all, that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was informative. If it was, please hit the like button on the way out. And if you wanna see more videos like this, then by all means, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you all again at the next video. Take care.